Hey there, y'all. We're back again. I actually fixed my scene this time, so I should be looking right, but 3.10, hardcore. Let's get into it. Already spawned next to a whole bunch of animals. Wonderful. And a village, oh my. Yeah, there we got our skin fixed. Surprised it took me so long to notice last episode. But we will go into that village and steal as much food as we can. Take what you can, give nothing back. See, this one isn't full of zombies. It's nice. And it's got a blacksmith. Awesome. And a cave right there. Oh my god. You see, if I had any skill, this would actually be like a god level speedrunning world. Unless, well, maybe. Come on, here. Ooh, you look like you may have loot. Big house, those have loot. Bread and apples. Alright, alright, alright. Don't worry, have to worry about hunting animals this time at least. These hay bales and then check that blacksmith out. See what they got for me. Ooh, alright. That's awesome. Already got some iron gear and enough stuff to get into the nether, because we've got enough for a bucket of flint and steel. Though I think having more armor will do a little better than last episode. Here's hoping. And is that? No, it's just one of those generation things. I thought it was a lava pool and I was about to be amazed. And reassure everybody that I am not right, or using picked seeds or anything. That's why I let y'all see when I generate the world. Alright, nothing in here. Alright, let's go out this way. Because that looks to be a desert, and since we have... Oh, here's a cave. Alright, ooh, that's a spider. Bad, bad, no. Bad spider. I literally have nothing to fight you with. Beat a spider to death with my bare hands. Alright, let's start here. So is that... things first, wooden pick, and a shield. Place, there we go. Now I've got the previous video uploading along with the one I had going before. This cave dives pretty quick, that's cool. There's enough for a stone pick, and there's some iron there. It's also got enough for a stone sword, because why not? Let's just craft up all our food. There we go. Let's get down to it. Should be able to have us suit up. Let's grab some coal. Get us the rest of our iron gear, as well as some tools and all that. Nice stuff. We'll start this stuff smelting while we explore the other branch of this cave. Gravel, anything, come on. That's 15 iron, that's cool. To say the least. Dear Lord. Alright, nothing down here. A zombie. Oh god, it gets more extensive. Alright, that should be enough. Let's get back up to the surface now. Gives us pants and a helmet. Full set of gear. pickaxe. Iron sword. Excuse me. Also, some steel and a bucket. Leave that there and take a look around. See if there's not a lava pool in the immediate vicinity. That's a broken portal right there. Alright. Let's grab this stuff and go steal a bed from the village real quick. Actually, we'll run back to the village to sleep. Then we'll come get our iron and then go to the portal. How useful. Alrighty. Honestly, if there's not much there, we'll just run back for it. Otherwise, we don't really need this much iron. Is this just cased in, or is this again world generation? Yeah, it's world generation. Meh. Savannah biome over there. Swamp to our left. There's iron bars here. Weird. Cool. But iron nuggets. Let's try flint steel a bell? And a mending shovel. Nice. Let's see if we can't spot anything. Don't see anything. Wait, just that. That's a lava pool right there. Heck yeah. At least I think. Maybe hallucinating. There's full potential of that. Where is that? Good thing it's a big enough lava pool. Really? Come on. And let's go. There for forest above me. Fortress than trade with piglins at this point, because it's never ended well for me. Totally didn't see me jump there. I should have been back one. But, hey, at least I didn't die to a piglin this time. Improvement. Yeah, our iron was smelting just down there. I wonder. We heard zombies burning and like stuff. Yeah, that's what we heard. Stuff in a mineshaft lighting on fire. God, that would have been interesting to explore, to say the least. I do love mineshafts in normal survival worlds, but that's all the time we've got for now. Thank you all very much for watching, and take care.